Hello everybody, my name is That Awesome Guy 45 from Mediocre Field. And we're playing Outlast Whistleblower in the last episode. We got chased around. I probably shat myself at least 6 different times. And now we're trying to get around this buzzsaw maniac. This guy is a freaking evil mastermind. I can't see him, however. I don't know where he's at. But we'll probably see him again. Anyways, in this episode, we need to turn off the gas. And maybe get a couple other things to, I don't know. Let's just see how far we get with this. Alright? Alright, shut up. I have no clue. Gas room. I don't know where this guy's at. Gas room. All go to the gas room. What the hell? I'm dead if he... Batteries? Oh, batteries, my friend. Oh. He's not making sound with his buzzsaw axe anymore, which I don't like. Hide. No. Hell. No. No. Stay away. You bitch. Please. No, stay the hell away from me. You are a freaking loser. Stay away. I hope you can't actually see through that glass in that door. No, you can't. I'm definitely screwed if he opens up the second one. Dude, just...
Hello, Pete.
Ow! Ow! You know, calling someone meat is just not a very... Jesus Christ, I'm dead, aren't I? I'm dead. Goodbye. I don't know where to go. I'm completely... Oh my god. I'm dead, aren't I? Goodbye. That's it for me. I'm done. Wrong way to close the freaking door, dude. I'm so dead. I don't know where to go. I am pooping myself in Spanish. Open sesame. Where? Where are we supposed to go? Open up, open up, close. I don't know. Do we want to hide? I honestly just don't know where to go, guys. Holy God. This guy's worse than the freaking doctor. Oh my God. I'm not okay with this. This is bad. I shouldn't have closed the door. What the hell? It honestly sounds like he's right above me. Batteries. There you go. There he is. No. Oh, dirt to dirt. This makes sense. Okay. I understand, we were going the right way, it's just I was too stupid to look up. And he can't go through there, can he? He's not allowed in here, is he? I will cry if that is the case. No! Bullshit. I'm dead. He's gonna be on the other side. Right there. Goodbye, have a great time. You are getting no dinner today, sir. Oh. That guy's probably dead in there. There's no end to this shit. Where does this take me? Okay, yeah, that's... Rough night, dude. I have never found anything scary behind these toilets, and I'm disappointed. So it looks like we can go this way over here, if I'm not mistaken, because it opens up into nothing. Okay, it's just dead in there, never mind. Sorry to disappoint. Yep. This game makes me want to die. Maybe we do have to go this way. Oh, well, what the hell? See, what was all of that about? Loading. Oh. I like being outside a little bit more, I think. Just a little bit more. Minus the fact that you can't see shit. Now would be a bad time for something to try to kill me. It's a great big spooky tree. What the hell? What just happened? What? Random heart attack for no reason. What just happened? They have freaking bear traps out here or something? Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Follow the blood. Hopsy-hoo. Hopsy-hoo, what am I gonna do? What do you mean there's another one? Follow the blood. Okay. Tell me to go this way. But maybe it's not my destiny to follow the blood. Prison blood. That awesome guy scared. Oh. The only sane person left in the asylum. Shooting some hoops. Oh. God, it's a freaking head. Oh, what the fuck? Wow. Yep, fuck you. Take this. Oh! It seems I've stranded myself in a room. Perhaps I can open it from the outside. No. To go. He's still playing hoops. It's all right, just be home before supper. Okay, I must have missed something in here. Nope, it's just a tiny room. Okay. Well, where am I supposed to go? Huh? Where do you think I'm gonna go then, mister? Can I go in? No. Maybe I just took the wrong turn. I must be blind or something. Can these move? Is there a ladder somewhere? There's one right there, but... what am I supposed to do here? Like, what the diddle is going on here? Perhaps. This guy just keeps on talking more and more. Just counting. God, I don't know what to do, guys. It's not like it's really giving. Like, it seems like we're supposed to go over here and then this is it. Can't step on this. Can go under the table and hide for eternity. Maybe this is just the wrong way. Oh, okay. Makes sense. Guys, chilling out. Okay. We're doing okay, I think. Looks like it's about to throw us into some shit show here. Oh no, we're on a catwalk. Never mind, it's not too bad. Oh. That's the only way it's down. That makes. Oh! Good thing I wasn't looking at you when I jumped down. You freaking genius. Can't open any of these gates up. What's down here? It's so hard to see stuff down here, guys. Oh shit, we can go back here. Are we supposed to? I don't think so. It's just for that battery. That's kind of clever, actually. Okay. Oh. Rude doo 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 doo. Please don't jump scares. Please no jump scares. Please. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna call it here for today, too. This episode might be a little bit shorter than the rest of them, but I wanted to try to get two episodes done in one day so I could take a small break. I'm kind of getting a little bit busier here, so I want to give you guys a little bit more content. So I hope you enjoy the series so far. I hope you enjoyed Outlast 1, and I hope you're enjoying Outlast Whistleblower as much as I am. Pretty much not enjoying it, more so. But yeah, I'm that awesome guy 45 for Mediocre Field, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.